I say I have less imposter syndrome now, a lot less, but I still have it. And I don't know too many people who don't. I think it's more detrimental for kids and young people to think it is an impossibility to dream of being president, senator, famous actor, musician. It's more detrimental to think those things are pretty much impossible than it is detrimental to believe that they're easy and that you deserve that opportunity.